Okay, guys, I don't know what happened, but something happened. It stopped broadcasting, even though it said I had full health, and I'm hitting the wrong screen again, wrong button again. Wrong one. I'm gonna need this one. Make another axe. What stuff do we have now? Flatbread. Oh, we got a lot of mushrooms there. Make some more axes here. There, we can sell. Okay, we're good on that, so we don't need to pick up any more of those. And I keep on hitting the wrong button. There's one. Okay, there's some. Oh, there's a ton of St. John wort and mushrooms over here. Let's go ahead. Oh, we are picking up. Wait. that one up, pick that one up, pick that one up. Whoa. Yeah, at least we're leveling up our survival skills. Start heading towards the village. Am I heading the right way towards the village? Yes, I am. Okay. Okay, there's the road to the village. And we are going to make turning this gold. See if we can convince anybody to become members of our village. And I need to buy some seeds. So 6 more gold. Oh, that's right. He built this thing. Yeah, I got all the wood and he built that. What do you got here? Cabbage? Oh, wait a minute. Let's do the stone axe first. We got 5. Three gold. 18. That's 36. 63. 900. 13. 140. Two gold apiece. St. John wort. We got a lot of money here, is what we did. You can make money real quick in this game. I mean, we're up to 1200. Okay, we want to see what seeds he has. He has fertilizer and cabbage. Let's see, let's buy that. That's going to leave us with that. Okay. Oh, yeah. Now we're going to do hunting on the way back. We need more food now. Nah. Looking for boar, bison. I haven't seen any animals. Usually I see a ton of them by now. At least to see some deer, but I haven't seen that either. Is that a fox or a stick? That's a stick. Okay. Oh, I'm going the wrong way here. I got one boar. Two boars. I got 5 spears left. I go forward, and I'm not going forward. Come nighttime now, we need to start heading towards our village. Flatbread. Where's our flatbread? There's our flatbread. Okay, health is back up. Now we can see in the forest. Miss completely. Looking for anything. I'm not going to chase the deer. Unless I hit the deer, then I'll chase the deer. There we go. I forgot to get water. Deep in the forest, and we don't see. We should at least see a bison. All I see is deer. I want to get some boar. There we go. Got a fox, that's some fur, that's good. Excuse me. There's another fox somewhere around here. Probably ran off. Okay, let's just get to our village here. Okay, we can plant wheat and rye and fertilize. Okay, yeah. Wait until we can plant cabbage and carrots and onions. I need to build at least two more houses. Anybody in here? Anybody in here? Anybody in here? Nobody in here. Resources? There we go, that's what I'm looking for. Cancel. Seven meat. Cancel. Okay. I got one spear left. Okay. Let's go. So we got 8, 10, 20, 30. Okay. Oh, I need sticks. How many sticks do I need to make a rabbit trap? Ten. No. Six. I need ten. Except. Rabbit trap. Let's get all this. We'll put that in the resources. Resources. Okay, Cabbage seeds. That's good. Yeah, let me go ahead and roast this meat up real quick. Okay, we're done now. Let's go. Keep my seeds here until I get my barn. I don't think I have any seeds here. Oh, yes, I do. Got all my. I got fertilizer here, too. Let's move. Carrot seeds. Yeah, we got 3 seeds. Okay, let's go ahead and start building some more houses. Where is it? Carrot seeds. That's 30. Okay, we got cabbage. Okay, cool. And resource building. We got 7 more. And oh, wait a minute, before we do that, cancel. I do need to make, yeah, it's right here. Need to make 2 more bags because they go through pretty fast. Oh, two. Okay. And we're going to move all that leather over here. That's good. Okay. Stone knife. I can get rid of the spear. I'm not going to go any more hunting. Okay. That looks good. Good. Stone axe. Yeah, I think it. Yeah, stone knife, stone axe. Okay, everything looks good. Okay, we need to get some resources here. We need to get some trees. Trying to keep those trees there. Okay. Oh, Q. Okay, that looks good. Let's go chop down some trees. They'll build a barn, then I'll build a couple more houses. So we're going to see if we can build some houses here. Yeah, right there. Okay. How many logs I got? 6 logs, so let's grab some sticks. Let's grab half of those. And I need my hammer. That's what I'm missing. Hammer. Wood hammer, wood hammer. And that goes into number one. Number one. And yeah, I need to make another wood hammer. And we need to go get some more logs. So let's go chop down another tree. And number two. Get my stamina built back up. Okay. Get the hammer. And we need to go, after we build these two houses, we need to go to the town, buy some more flatbread, turn in the quest. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need 6 more logs. forgot about the feathers. Let's go ahead and collect these feathers while we're here. Skills, extraction, woodcutter. What's this one? Force of nature. Slow X. Okay, this. Logging. Okay, let's do that one right now. Oh, we got a skill point too. A survival skill. What are we working on right now? This one. So, F to that. And that's everything. Hey, excuse me. Get some farmland. We just gotta get it hoed. And then we gotta come back and put manure on it. We're gonna wait until it's time to plant. We got three seeds, which is onions, carrots, and cabbage. So we are gonna wait until they are ready to be sown. I tell you what, I'm gonna pick up some of that straw that's in that building. Upgrade, downgrade, destroy, build, repair. Okay, I want repair. Build. Got more than enough equipment to finish that, at least that one house, and maybe start the next one. You can see the mist coming in, the fog. So it was getting set up before people, and we need one in resources, one in meats, a hunter, and a gatherer. So we need four people. We've got three houses once we're done with this one. And we'll build a second house. Excuse me. That's a little bit better. Six logs. Is a house six logs? Ah, we can't. Can't build. We can only have eight. Okay. Okay. So we can't. So we can only have three. So let's have one in resources. Those six there. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. We'll have one of resources, a hunter gatherer. Or a hunter and a. Oh, yeah. Oh, feathers. No, feathers. Yeah, feathers go here. Okay, that looks good. Okay. Let's go ahead and go to bed. Okay, let's go drink and go to town. We'll gather some stuff as we go to town. Actually, I need to gather. No, we can gather some of that later. If we're gonna go to town, might as well make some money. I hit the wrong button again. Okay, where are we? Okay, let's start. Oh, I need to eat. That's what I need to do. Flatbread. There we go. Back up. Let's start going this way. How much of this stuff have we gotten? 48 and 55. How much money we got? Okay. No. how much we got. Ooh. Okay, we almost got 200 of each. That's good. Yeah, let's get to town. Should have enough of everything to make some money. 117, 112. Yeah, we got enough to make some money and buy some bread. Okay, sell everything that we can. I think create two. Yes. No. I got sticks. I just need one more rock. Okay. Stone X. Okay, that's good. Let's see. No. Stone. Okay. No. Over here. And you can sell her a stone axe. And a wooden hoe. Where's the wooden hoe? There's the wooden hoe. That's 18. Okay, cool. We got the 10 fertilizer. And thank you. He's 70. Okay, so we'll come back when you can get you up to 70. Oh, okay, this is the one I'm. You got a minute? No! Come back here. You got a minute? Got a minute? Oh, got a minute? Sorry, now you got. Can I talk to you now? Okay. Well, I'm working on her. Nobody's in here. Okay. York is in there. Show me your wares. I keep on forgetting what you got. Oh, yeah, you got that. That's what I need, but. Alright, let's go ahead and buy that 600 gold. Need one, except, okay. Got 530. You got a minute? You got a minute? Nope. Okay, I'm just trying to get my approval rating up with you. I always need fertilizer. How much is a cow? 5,000. Can I help you with something? F. Okay. One. Winter is coming and we have no food in source. Last storm destroyed all cultivators. Could you please bring me some grain? We could survive the winter. Sorry, no. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about that. Okay, let's go see what's his name. Okay. Okay, let's see the journal. Yerge, we're waiting for further events. This one I got to build a barn and wait for the next day. I get 20 onion seeds. Okay, so I gotta wait for the next day. Oh, she's 19. Yeah. Okay. I need a couple more. Okay, that should be good enough. I'll wait for the next day. Management, I got one. She's at 50% mood. Open details. Storekeeper. Okay. Storage, okay, yeah. Let's go ahead, do this, do this, do this. We gotta wait 4 minutes. We got it lit, so. Let's see if we can make, let's gather some stuff while we're waiting. Make some more money real quick. All waiting for nighttime. Not gonna be much money, but I think I forgot to buy my flatbread. See our campfire, so that's good. Yeah, this should be enough to get us a couple more bucks, and we should be able to sleep through the night now. Oh, crap. Onion seeds. I can make, okay, 55, 49, 2, 1, okay. Let's check this. So that's it. Temperature, yes, I know. I got to go get my fur. Okay. Let's see, I got firewood, right? Yeah. No, I don't want that. Don't want that. Let's put the leather in here. Let's put the raw meat in there. So we'll put that over here. Wheat grain, okay. Yeah, we got some. Okay. Make sure that we are, yeah, we can start running now. And we gotta run all the way back there. Oh, crap. I forgot to put on my fur. Cause it's winter time. Yeah, I need my fur boots. Okay. Now we come back here. And fur boots equipped. Fur boots. F to equip. Fur hood. F to equip. Okay. Now we should be good. So we can sell an axe. F8. Okay, we can plant carrots. That's it. Okay. At least it tells you what you can and can't plant. Almost there, almost to the other village. Okay, you got a minute? You got a minute? Sure. Needs to be 70, and we're stuck. She's at 60. We're going down. Okay, now we got a hunter. Is that my girl? No, that's not my girl. Yes, that's my girl. Did you see? Okay. Sorry. Black bread, that's what I'm looking for. Let's buy. Okay. That'd be fine. How much of gold got? 67 gold. Okay. And where am I? What time is it? Okay. We need to concentrate on, but where's the hoe? Okay, the hose across the river. I bet you didn't know you can cross the river without crossing. You don't have to use a bridge to cross the river. Wooden shovel. I I can make a wooden shovel, wooden hammer. I can make all that. I can make that. I can't make a cuddle, but at least I know where to buy a cuddle. Okay. Cross the river again. Stamina build up as we walk. Here we go. Stamina build up. Love how you slow down, the ripples now become bigger when you're running. They're smaller. Let's stand up and back up. That didn't take long. And then we need to actually get back to our village. Make sure there's always enough firewood. Wait until next season. Okay. And we're waiting for something to happen here, and we got to build a barn. And we got to destroy one of our houses, but we need to get our farming skill up. Oh, we don't have any money. Do we? Yeah, we got 100 bucks. 97. Oh, wait a minute, I got two logs over here. Turn it to firewood. Okay. My player has froze up. Oh, no. No. Stone axe. We need to make a bunch of firewood anyway. Oh, this is what I want. Skills, nope. General, nope. There's something I hit that looked like I needed technology, was it? Food storage. Sack of 10. Oh, yeah. We can start doing all this. Okay. Okay, we'll just walk back to our village and get some things going here. We can plant carrots. And we have any seeds on us? No. We got a stew, so let's eat one of those stews. Okay, we're back up to full health. Took a little weight off of us. Not much, but a little weight. Continue on. No wood. Okay, so yeah, we got wood coming. I got wood coming. I got wood coming, guys. I got wood coming. I need to go get some more firewood. Y'all go through it pretty quickly. So, I need to go chop down some firewood. Okay, we got 20 firewood. Let's go get some more wood. Okay, let's see what everybody's mood is now since we got wood. So let's go get some more wood. Yeah, we'll put feathers in there, we'll put some sticks in there. Make some firewood for these guys. Making firewood makes it heavier. But we got some firewood now for these guys. Okay, the happiness is, the mood's going back up. That's good. Excuse me. Let's see, 8. Carrots, so we can start planting some carrots. Okay, got some feathers, got some sticks now. Okay. It's becoming nighttime. Let's fill up on our water. Okay, that's better. Equip stone hoe number 6. So, number six. Oh, we need carrot seeds. Carrots. Okay. So we got fertilizer. So it's going to be number 8. Oh, okay, now the barn is unlocked. I'm not going to do, I think what I'm going to do is one more row. Okay. And then number 8. Sure, I didn't miss anything. Looks like it's all planted. That's good. So, is this our house? Yeah, this is our house. So let's get the fertilizer. Oh, no. Yeah, no. Cancel. Where's carrot seeds? Or did I run out of carrot seeds? I ran out of carrot seeds. Okay. What we need to do. Is we need to empty this building right now. Put this all in resources. And once we build the barn, no, we'll put it all in resources so they can come get it from here. No, yeah, okay. Okay, we'll slowly go to the resource building. Okay, our next person that we need is for meat. The food storage. There we go. And we just need to transfer those 6 logs. And that's done. Okay. We're going to take our hammer. Do we have another hammer? Yeah. Oh, no. Well, I don't know what I'm doing here. You can't get the get stuff back that you're destroying, you know what I mean? Okay. We'll build another one later. Okay. Right now, yeah, now let's keep the torch on. Tell you what, guys, I'm just gonna go ahead. It's almost 2 hours, so I'm gonna take a break. I should be back around 2 o'clock. So, between 2 and 3. No, I'll come back at 3 o'clock. I need to run an errand, so we'll be back at 3 p.m. So, if you're new to my channel, hit that follow button. That way, you know when I go live on Twitch. And if you are new to my YouTube channel, hit that subscribe button and bell. That way, you know when I upload videos and when I go live on YouTube. And as always, have fun playing your games. Be safe out there in the world. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.